chicken wings in the active fryer. These are chicken wings. I have about 12 or 14 full wings, which I have added some pepper, paprika, salt, and some seasoned salt if you like it, to my wings, plus a tablespoon of oil. I'll just use this one. And I mix them up here. Getting the spices going. So now I'm ready to put them in the fryer. So I'll just add them all in. Like that. And put in as many as you can. Probably 3, probably a dozen should fit pretty good. Like that. Then I'm just going to cover down. I put the temperature, I put it on for 30 minutes. And this is what they look like after 30 minutes in the active fryer.